Over the past 10 days, we've elevated our collective levels of stoke for the upcoming season. Thank you to everyone who participated in the campaign. And if you're new to PAL, welcome to the team. And thanks for joining the fight to save and protect the places and experiences we love. But what if the preseason becomes the season? What if this becomes our reality? Climate change threatens to do exactly that. And there's a report from our friends at the University of Waterloo to back it up. The report analyzes climate conditions at Canadian ski areas from when Nancy Green won her gold medal in the 1960s, right through to mine in 2010, and projecting to future Olympians in 2050 and beyond. You can find a link to a summary of the report in our bio. Obviously, climate change threatens more than our winter playgrounds. But we can use these experiences to motivate us and provide us with an opportunity to turn our passion into purpose.